of North America, when they do industrial logging, they actually take and just remove all the trees. They level everything. They leave nothing but stumps and slash piles. And they burn the slash piles and they take out all the timber. And what's left is a wasteland. It's like if you take a rainforest and turn it into a desert.